I'm here with again new topic, that is the blood vessels entering the heart and leaving the heart. Okay, now you need to understand that the blood vessels entering the heart means those blood vessels which carry the blood from different parts of the body and drain into the heart. They bring the blood to the heart, and then leaving the heart means they are those blood vessels which take the blood away from the heart. Okay, now as you can see, I have mentioned here that there are mainly three blood vessels which take the blood, which carry the blood and then drain into the heart. Okay, that is brings the blood to the heart. And the first one is superior vena cava, and second one inferior vena cava. Then I have mentioned here pulmonary veins. Okay, now see here the superior vena cava, as you can see in the figure. Okay, this one. Okay, what it does is that it carries all the impure blood or deoxygenated blood from the head region. Head region means anterior part. Okay, anterior part of the body. Okay, they carry the impure blood or deoxygenated blood and drain into the right atrium. Okay, then the next one is inferior vena cava. Vena cava are the major veins, you need to remember. Okay, inferior vena cava, what they do is they carry the impure blood or deoxygenated blood from the leg region, that is from the posterior part of the body. Okay, and drain into the right atrium. Okay, so that's now. We have discussed about superior vena cava and inferior vena cava. Now we'll move on to the next one, that is pulmonary veins. Pulmonary veins, what they do is they carry the pure blood, remember, the pure blood or oxygenated blood from where? From the lungs, and drain into the left atrium. Okay, they carry the pure blood, okay, from the lungs after oxygenation and drain into the left atrium. Okay. Now, one more point you need to remember, that as we have already discussed in the previous video, that is pulmonary veins, actually the veins do not carry pure blood. Okay, but pulmonary veins are the exceptional, okay, which carry the pure blood. Okay, then after that, next comes blood vessels leaving the heart. Blood vessels leaving the heart are aorta, right and left coronary arteries, and pulmonary artery. Okay, now first let's start with aorta. Aorta are those blood vessels, okay, as you can see in the figure, they emerge from the left ventricle. Okay, they are the major artery, okay, the large artery which emerges out from where? From the left ventricle. They are responsible for carrying the pure blood, okay, to the different parts of the body. Okay, so they take the blood away from the heart. That's why we have categorized aorta in the group, the blood vessels leaving the heart. They carry the pure blood and distributes to different parts of the body. Then again, more details if you want to know about aorta. Aorta, the part of the aorta which moves upward, okay, is called ascending aorta. Then after that, it arcs downward, which we call as the arc of aorta. Then it comes downward, which we call as the, that part we call as the descending aorta. Okay, so in our classes, you will be learning all these things in class 10. This much will do. That is, what they do, aorta carries the pure blood from the left ventricle, okay, and distributes throughout the body. So that is there. And one more important thing, that is coronary arteries. Okay, right coronary artery and left coronary artery. So from the base of the aorta, two different types of artery arises. Okay, here as it is internal structure, so we cannot see. Only in the external structure figure you can see clearly the right artery, coronary artery, and left coronary artery. The right coronary artery is responsible for the distribution of pure blood to the right side of the heart wall, and the left coronary artery is responsible for distributing the pure blood to the left wall of the heart. Okay, so as the heart has to continuously keep on working, so they must be supplied with enough oxygen. So that oxygen is provided by these two arteries, right coronary artery and left coronary artery. Then the last one, that is pulmonary artery. Pulmonary artery which emerges from the right ventricle. Okay, right ventricle as pulmonary aorta. Then after that, after traveling certain distance, it branches out and forms two pulmonary arteries. Okay, and each of artery, okay, goes to the lungs. Okay, and what they do is that they carry the pure impure blood, okay, impure or deoxygenated blood from the right ventricles to the lungs. For what? For oxygenation, to add oxygen to it. Okay, so pulmonary artery is responsible for carrying impure blood or deoxygenated blood from right ventricle to the lungs for oxygenation. So this is about the blood vessels that enters into the heart and leaves the heart. Okay, now more blood vessels, about more blood vessels in the next video we will be learning. In this video, this much, student. Thank you.